Golden Talk here, Kinder Children. And we are back with Wolfenstein. And we really got ourselves fucked up, didn't we? I don't know where the hell, how the hell we ended up here. I guess we did. Oh shit! No! That was hell of a quick, how they killed me. They didn't even give me a chance. Okay. Oh my. That's what I'm gonna do. Back up. Shit! Oh, I fucking blew myself up like a fucking American dumbass. Ugh. Okay. We're going to try again. That's where we are. Dead? Oh yeah, it's fucking overtime, baby. I still hear the noises. What the fuck is it? Yeah, something's happened because if there's supposed to be a big group, he hasn't shown up. Okay, up we go. Kill some Nazis. Oh, really? I just fucking got here. Oh, fuck. Oh, come on, how did that happen? I made that. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Spencer, ow. Yes. Hell yeah. Thank you. My Scottish love. Yeah, sorry I haven't been on this too much. I kind of got other games and wanted to make videos on it. But I realise now I need to take my time with stuff.
You're the craziest fucker of them all. You can back up every last ounce of it. You were born to kill Nazis, you know that.
That's not really a full sort of life, is it, really? Die, die, die! Any more? Would like, if anyone else wants a turn, please let me know. Shit! Fuck! I knew it, and I knew as soon as I jumped out of that helicopter, I would be buggered. I need to cover up more, that's the thing. Oh fuck, where's the helicopter from? Come on. Yes! Did it. Hey, Nazi. Okay, what the hell do I do? Obviously gonna be some people down here. Oh shit. No. Oh shit. Why would you say that while you're falling? Stupid way to do it. It's like if I shot myself and just said, well, that was silly. Before the bullet hits me. Damn, damn. Oh, this again, really? Alright, let's get real. We all know who's winning here. I'll give you a clue. Me. Reload him. Okay, good. Got that problem resolved. Okay, down we go. Tumpty, tumpty, tum. Oh shit! That's how we exit the level? And I stubbed my fucking toe.
Got the papers.
This just is not my fucking day. Ow.
The Lunar shuttle leaves tonight from the Luna Nautica. You will need your equipment up there, but you need to check it as luggage. Not allowed in the passenger cabin. You need to keep a low profile. You may need a shave and a haircut. You certainly need some sleep.
Is one of the seizure in the back?
You'll need to recover your equipment from the luggage area once you've arrived at the lunar base. Finally, you need to find those nuclear decryption keys.
Okay. The moon? What the fuck? Hold on a minute, we're going to the fucking moon now? We're in fucking space now. Jesus. Oh, they did seem quicker to us, but... damn, did the Nazis get here quicker. That's all I'm saying. Yes, thank you. I know what you're saying, because I have subtitles on. Oh shit, oh yeah, fucking liquid ocean. There is nothing wrong with me, just a humble Nazi. Going to get my luggage. I have a package of workers' crisps. Hey, crisps. Oh, whatever. Okay. You're a good boy. Would be weirded out if I... I bet they were just saying, oh, I wonder where the commander's going. Dude, just stay in your lot. lane. And do what he wants. What is in the luggage?
Caroline, Anya.
Why have I just randomly just got changed?
An impact boosts the signal. Can you hear me? What's your status?
Well, I'm on the motherfucking moon.
The mouse on this one. I will clean it out with soap. Now, Blaskovich, the goal here is to steal the nuclear decryption keys located in the command module. In order to reach the command module, you have to find a spacesuit and walk there on foot.
Okay.
Across the lunar surface.
Affirmative.
Speaking of the moon, Eurovision's winner sang from England sang a song called Moon Man. So yeah.
By the airlock. Your best chance to reach them is to first go through the crew quarters, then onwards through the laboratories.
Okay, right. This is the luggage area. Okay, never mind. Oh, hell yeah, let's go. Open elsewhere. Oh! I know what to do. Oh shit. Stop being such a silly Nazi. Oh, that doesn't work that way. Shut up! Silly Nazi. Bing! A laser? shit on. Told you not to say anything, you dumb fuck. Fuck, why am I shooting sporadically? This is fucking controller. See, don't say a word. Shut up. Oh fuck! Okay, if I only felt bad. Come on! You bad? Ooh, ooh. Don't fuck with me. I am angry and I am hungry. Here we go. This one. That's just super duper cool though. I hope that door doesn't open. No, I didn't like that. I want to restart that. That was bad. I like being sleek. I like killing them when they're asleep. A lot more fun. Oh my god, I sound like an absolute psychopath. Okay. I can do this. My mentor always told me to do what to follow my dreams. And as a professional Nazi killer, that's what I'm gonna do. have to choose my times ever so carefully. And take down. These Nazis don't have really good hearing, do they? Bye. What? What the fuck? Da, bitch, da. So I do like the designs of it. Okay, right. Here. Oh, it's red. This could probably not go well. Do I have a torch? Oh shit. Shut the fuck up. I can see you. Don't play dumb with me. I'm sick of having to fucking walk around. Call fucking extras. You know why I did that? Because it's fucking cool. Now I'm cool. I'm cool when I play games to make me look cool. Oh no! Oh shit. Oh shit. No! No, 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 no! It's about the same. Ah! And I'm dead. Problem is, it's my fucking controller. If your controller breaks, whatever you do, do not get a wireless one. Because it'll do that. Not here. Not here, man. This. Excuse me, excuse me. No, 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 no. Thank you. Fuck! This is goddamn controller.
Good. Can you find it?
Okay. Well, no one's around. Okay. Ooh. Is this kind of like, you know, like the opening of Toy Story 2. I always feel like someone's gonna rip me from the vents. The fucking PTOD, the post-traumatic outlast disorder. Spacesuits. Speaking of space, I hope you guys have been enjoying Outer Wilds. I have. It's gonna be a little side series for a while. I think I'll do 10 episodes, and if you don't like it, that's it. I'll stop. Oh, cool. Boing. Boing. Whee! Giant chips are walking on the moon. I hope my legs don't break. Walking on the moon. Whoa, whoa, slow down. Okay. No, 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 no. Knew it. Knew it. Just knew it. So the Nazis have got so far that like they've reached the moon. Makes you wonder if we're actually in the 21st century or not. Because the Nazis didn't surrender. Oh, the explosions actually make me like repel and shit. Cool. Whee! Down we come. Getting some serious Alien Isolation vibes. But I feel like, speaking of that game, like, that game is coming back. Like, I was originally just doing it for a Halloween special, and it did well for the account I had, which was like, for the sub count I had, which was like 5, 6. Where's it, 138. And that reminds me, if you do like my stuff, please subscribe. Remember, it means a lot. Moment. It would help me, help the channel, it would help you see more of me.
This woman, I know well. Lassilian, the will of iron, the family gone, all of them yet. Faith, faith kept her going. I cannot believe it's that certainty. For me and everything, there must be doubt. Otherwise, there's no room to question the plan. This place, this is the fruit of unquestioned, ferocious conviction. This is where absolute certainty leads.
Yet you are a believer.
I often wonder what kind of a god.
Oh yeah, of course, they pack up the bodies and they shove it in the incinerator.
Whether my faith is misplaced.
Maybe he's testing us.
Well, Egyptian, if he is testing us, we are failing gloriously.
Shim. Ow. That wouldn't have felt nice. That's to have attracted some forms of attention. Good. Anyone else wanna fuck with me? No? Good. Press the button. This is very terminate resistancy. Oh shit. Robo dog. No robo dog. This ain't fantastic. Okay. Going through this way.
To find those nuclear decryption keys, get off this space rock.
I ain't got time for this sneaky shit.
Alright. I'm printing decryption keys now.
You've done it, Blaskovich. Now get your butt back to Earth, please, William.
You got it.
Close is in London. He will bring you back to London once you land.
I also like about this how they've actually kept it German. They didn't make it like a thing where like they suddenly learned to speak English. But they can speak English, but they preferred, but of course, in their native tongue, it'd be German.
Sicherheitsverschluss Stufe 8.
Up we go. Okay, all vaulted up. Excommando. And see ya later. And the music's in German as well. Should we go then? Run out of my fuck! Shit. That also reminds me. Get that. Did you see that? He just fucking flopped around like an octopus. Oh fuck. Okay, that was the wrong button. I know this now.